You good, Dallin? Yeah. All right, go ahead. If you could tell us, it seems like a pretty active scene over here, Chief.
So, yes, good. First of all, good morning, and thank you for coming out here on such a short notice. Today is a great day for the city of New Orleans. Today is a great day for the New Orleans Police Department. As you see, I stand here with our partners at the State Police, as well as the ATF is with us as well. I would like to just message out to our community that on numerous occasions, we get concerns or complaints from our citizens via Crime Stoppers tips or hotline complaints. And at times, it may appear that as though the New Orleans Police Department or any of our law enforcement partners may not be following up on those complaints. But in fact, we do. It takes some time in some of these investigations. And today is a prime example of a thorough investigation going well. Under the leadership of Commander Ronnie Stevens in the 6th District, he and his team partnered up with our law enforcement partners that are standing here with us today and was able to get a community back, or give a community back to the residents that live in this Harmony and Loyola area. We received several complaints about narcotics activity, and Commander Stevens directed his team and guided his team over the last several months, and I will allow Commander Stevens to give us an update or briefing on what actually occurred today.
So yes, as the superintendent stated, this was a response to the complaints from the citizens within this area. As they stated, both coming into the station, hotline complaints, and Crime Stoppers tips. This is the start of a culmination, because this investigation is continuing and it'll still be continuing for a while, and more information will be coming in the near future about other individuals and possible indictments and arrests that'll be coming out of it. But with our partners on the ATF and the State Police, we were able to team up. It showed a great collaboration there between all of these units, and it led to the taking down of a drug trafficking organization that was operating within and in the area of the 3300 block of Loyola. And this is the start of the culmination of that long-term investigation today.
When you say a drug trafficking operation, can you give us how many arrests were made? How many drugs or guns did you guys recover?
So that information, we're still working with the U.S. Attorney's Office and the ATF and the State Police. So all of that information is not going to be released at this time, because as I stated, the investigation is still continuing and ongoing. And we can't release a lot of that information now. But we wanted to notify the citizens in this area and the public all over that we do respond. We hear their complaints and the things that are coming out of an area. And we wanted to show that we're operating and we're doing the things that is necessary to so that people can feel safe in their neighborhoods.
It looks like it lasted a couple of blocks over here. Is it safe to say, were these drug houses that you guys raided or made arrests in that have been nuisances to this neighborhood?
So, yes, as I stated, this drug trafficking organization was operating in and around the area of the 3300 block of Loyola. Again, I can't get into specifics about where and what it is at this time. Information will be coming further within the near future with all of the particulars on it. But at this time right now, this is the area of the 3300 block of Loyola where we had numerous complaints and we responded, and with long-term investigation with State Police and the ATF. This is the start of the culmination of this investigation that's been going on for quite a long period of time.
So the message we want to send today is, one, to our community, when you call, we will respond. And as you can see, we will not just be responding by ourselves. Our partners at the state and federal levels are with us every step of the way. And there's another message in this, and this is to the criminals. If you choose to engage in illegal or criminal activity, we will identify you, we will locate you, and we will arrest you. So this is a great day for this community. This is a great day for the residents of this community. And as our officers are out here today, we have residents to tell our officers, thank you for giving us our community back, because they have been victimized for quite some time.
Really quickly, I know these gangs have nicknames. Does this one have a name or anything that you guys have identified yet?
No name.
Okay. All right. That's fine. All right.
Thank you all again.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Chief, thank you.
Thank